He'll be somewhere in here. Hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. We need to find enough control cubes to keep the pumps running and to turn on all four boilers. I thought I made myself clear the first time. The boilers in the Great Hall provide steam to the reading room upstairs, which we need in order to open the book's protective case. We need a total of 5 cubes, one to operate the pump in the Great Hall, the other 4 to activate the boilers. We still have cubes to find. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. Getting tired of waiting around in this muck. We We need to find enough control cubes to keep the pumps running and to turn on all four boilers. We still have cubes to... Things have been much commoner since you disposed of Ildaric. Let's find these cubes and get out of here. It's good to have everyone not running off to that damn sacred stone every night. I suppose I have you to thank for that. Shall we get on with it? Do you have the cube? Good, good. I'll take this cube and we can be on our way. Watch out. Water's rising even higher with both pumps shut down. That was easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. With the cube I retrieved from the pumping pedestal, we should now have 5 cubes, exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started. Here, I picked up this cube for you. Shall we get on with it? now be as simple as using the cubes to turn on the four boilers. Should now be as simple as using the cubes to turn on the four boilers.
got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
worth it. Please, be my guest. You deserve the first look. Besides, it could be very dangerous. These books are known to drive many people insane.
Head over to the retching netch if the ash has your throat parched.
Not much contact with others around here.
You got a good thing going here. Take a look.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way.
It's busier now that things... Just what you see here.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find them.
They're open and the shop is busy again. Thank you.
You have many things. I'm sure we can strike a bargain.
Ah, sweet oblivion. Soon I shall return.
Is this true?
If you're looking to purchase something, speak to my father, Ethis.
So soon.
See that they stay that way, or else I'll send you back to Skyrim in a crate. You understand me?
Yes, sir. Captain Bellet, sir.
I've got your back. We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
I've been out of the business so long, I almost forgot how to swing a pickaxe.
With the Mordin Veleth, captain of the Redoran Guard, at your service. Good. This will help me keep things running without having to worry about a bunch of soldiers falling asleep on duty. Here, take this for your trouble. The security of both Raven Rock and Councillor Morvane is my primary concern. I've had to muster some more men to protect the mine, but I don't really have a problem with that. Second Councillor Arano is concerned that once word reaches the Reavers that the mine has reopened, they might think about paying us a visit. I say let them try. My men are ready for them. Thank you for your assistance. It's raised my men's spirits quite a bit.
The mines are open and the shop is busy again. Thank you.
Don't let my posting.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Our homeland was destroyed.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Some consider my methods harsh. But playing the coddling nursemaid is never.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Your command. Let's get going then. Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Don't worry, I'll take careful notes of what happens to you. Oh, good. You thought to say hello to her. people have very different experiences when reading these books. That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've seen. You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later. I am Hermes Mora, the grinder of men, new of the unknown, master of fate. You stand in my realm, mortal. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. Your power as dragonborn to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well. And he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. For knowledge. The Skaar have withheld those secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I know you will, and then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skaar Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by reading that black book? You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
I want... have some idea.
Soon, Miran will. Return to resume his rightful Dunar over Solstheim.
From Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets I mean to uncover. Thank you. good to have everyone not running off to that damn sacred stone every night. I suppose I have you to thank for that.
Eeyore, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenari. Baldur could be in danger and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can. I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing. It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village. I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it. South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful. The ash from the Red Mountain has made the land sick.
For many years now, I have attended to Storm, learning his ways. You must talk to Storm then. As shaman, he is the keeper of such lore. I have learned some of what he knows, but it is not my place to divulge anything to an outsider. You will not convince me to betray Storm's trust. Talk to him. He will decide the matter.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. You are an outsider, and I don't know if I can make you understand. I will try. The Allmaker is the maker of all things, and it is from the Allmaker that life flows like a great river. As all rivers must return to the sea, so all life returns in time to the Allmaker. I know our ways must seem strange to you, but the nine gods of the Empire are equally strange to us. As shaman of Skull Village, I serve as both a guide and a healer, as well as a keeper of traditions. I also remind the Skull to live as one with nature, and to honor the will of the Allmaker, so that we will be worthy to join him in death. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skarl also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Old Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skarl yield all its secrets to me! I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Go. My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then. Kill Mirak. Do not fail. Do not let his death be for nothing. Go, and stop Mirak.
These are dark times. How will we get through them without Storm to guide us?
Whatever that was, I trust you will make it pay for what it did to Storm.
I don't understand. I thought the village was safe. What are we going to do now?
You will stop whatever that was, so that the evil does not swallow the Skarl like it did Storm.
Storm was like a father to me, to all of us. I do not know what we will do without him.
What does it mean? What was that? What happened to him?
We won't forget.
He has returned to the Allmaker. He is at peace now, no matter what that evil thing may have done to his body.
Freya! I'm sorry.
A manifestation of Hermaeus Mora.
book Storn was reading. I've read vague hints of them, but never thought to actually see.
I think he knew what would happen. He saw his death in that book.
What was that thing? I thought the village was safe now.
Return to the All-Maker, old one. The Skaal will never forget your sacrifice.
I don't really understand what you did. I trust you did it for the good of the village, so thank you.
By the gods, I've never seen anything like it. I don't think this will go in my book.
standing stones back.
So we meet again. Let's make a deal.
I do so love dealing with mortals.
The Ufenhar. At once, the Ufenhar.
Because of you, my life has meaning again. Thank you. Brazel's been nice enough to show me how to swing a pickaxe. She's an old hat when it comes to digging up ebony. I may not be an expert at it yet, but it's good to be back at work and have some coin in my pockets. Farewell, friend.
Havoc.
It's busier now that take a look. If you need any supplies, you know where to find them.
I don't know who sent you here, but you've given us something to build on here. I hope someday we can repay you for your kindness.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Look at me. I'm a different person. And I have you to thank for it. Couldn't be better. The sections that are being opened up have revealed some huge deposits of ebony. Old Crecius has a nose for exactly where to dig. If they'd only listened to him years ago, the town wouldn't have been in such dire straits. At this rate, I'll be able to put a roof over my head in just a few months. See you in the mines. The mines are open and the shop is busy again.
You got a good thing going. The finest weapons and armor. Take a look. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
I don't know it. Don't be put off by my husband's mood. He enjoys having visitors. Far from it. In fact, I'm no longer welcome there. In all honesty, it came down to a disagreement between what I believe and what Elder Othraloth believes. I'd prefer not to get into the details, but let's just say our opinions about the current status of the Tribunal vary widely. Be careful out there. Still here.
I am sworn to carry your burdens. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then. here. We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Let's get going, then.
I don't know.
So you're an alchemist then. Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Now get out
rest
of
here.
Turn around and
I'm warning you.
Find another way.
Back off.
Now.
That's close enough. I'm warning you.
Steer
back
clear
off.
Of this.
taken against my will. I'm in need of rescue.
Here to rescue me. Outsider, I remember you. You're the one who freed the skull from the dark spell. Thank the All-Maker that you have come. These accursed elves have taken me from my home. No. No, my wounds are not serious. I don't think the elves were trying to harm me. Perhaps they intended to frighten me. At worst, I have a few bruises to show for my ordeal. I do not know this word, Thalmor, but if you mean the elves, they were trying to learn the secrets of forging Stalrim. Their leader, an elf named Ankarion, has a map. He says that it shows the location of a hidden source of Stalrim. Enchanted ice, as hard as iron and as cold as death. Stalrim can be forged into deadly weapons, but the art is known only to the smiths of the skull. They have a ship. They took me there and showed me the map. You will find it on the northern coast of the island. Please, do not let Ankarion make his weapons. Kill him or let him live. Take the map from him. It belongs with the skull. I will return to the village. When you have the map, please bring it to me there. And thank you. May the All-Maker bless your days. I'm truly in your debt, my friend. I did not think the elves would keep me alive for much longer. I am glad you're free of those elves. I've never seen such greed and treachery in a creature before. Find the elf ship anchor along the northern coast of the island. The one named Ankarion will have the map. I am glad to be free of those elves. I've never seen such greed and treachery in a creature before. I am glad to be free. Elves. I've never seen such greed and treachery. Creature.
Be on your way, Outlander. Leave us in peace. Leave. Now! Leave us in peace.
Get out of here.
Leave us in peace. Leave us in peace. Leave us in peace. Last warning. Thank you.
hope our shipments are still good.
How long has
it been?
When the time... Think we've got to get back to our ship now.
You are trespassing here. I strongly suggest you move along. You will find him on the deck. Any hint of treachery, and your life is forfeit. Do I look like the sort who suffers fools lightly? You'd best show us the proper respect, if that's even possible. Not see that we are Thalmor, fool? Be gone! You are interfering with official Thalmor business. You will leave immediately if you value your well-being. Get out of here before I lose my patience. So you know my purpose here, then. I suppose you must have found that dullard of a blacksmith. Unfortunately for you, my mission here is also a secret. To protect it, I have no choice but to silence you. Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you where you stand. I can see that is no idle threat. Very well. We will depart the island once we have loaded the ship. No weapon is worth dying for. Not even a weapon forged from Starwood. Here, give this map to the blacksmith. I have no further need of it.
Leave at once.
Do not test me, or I promise that you will regret it. Out of my way.
Stay out of our way, or I promise you will regret it. If you're looking for passage to Vardenfell, you're out of luck. No ships are heading that way anymore.
With Modin Veleth, Captain of the Redoran Guard at your service.
Thank you. I don't know what you did in those mines.
Raised my men's spirits quite a bit.
things I wish to buy. You have many things I wish to buy. Haggling with you can be so entertaining.
I do so love dealing with mortals.
You have many things I wish to buy. I'm sure we can strike a bargain. Until you summon me again.
Got a good thing going. The finest weapons and armor. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
I don't know who sent you. Take a look. Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients. Still here. We have a cozy little profit. Here, this is your share, love. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Camps all over the island.
Take a look.
Be careful out there. Solstheim is full of dangers.
Carnivorous rabbits? Huh? Thank you.
one shot. Go!
Use the noose!